Nigeria, Italy Business Investment Economic Summit taking place right here in Lagos State, Nigeria. Welcome once again. My name is Wofai Samuel. I am an international media personality. I was your host yesterday, and I am your host for the concluding version of this event today. So the theme for this event has been creating the technical know-how for exports of Nigerian products to European states. Yesterday, we had a very robust, frank, and very brilliant conversation with our panelists. We had several sessions with different speakers, and everybody bared their minds, their thoughts, their impressions, their opinions on what could be done to move the conversations forward, speaking about exporting Nigerian products to Europe. We also had a representative of the country, Italy, who spoke extensively on what should be done if we have to meet up with the rules and regulations expected in some of these states, particular emphasis in Europe. We had a representative from the Ministry of Trade and Investment who had highlighted that the ministry is willing to work with investors and partners from different sectors around the globe. We had a representative from ADA and ADAN from the University of Benin who spoke extensively on research and data. He had said that if we need to move forward as a nation, speaking about investments, speaking about infrastructure, diversification of our economy, intensive agriculture, government needs to invest on research and data.